tug of war between myself and my conscience happens more than I like to admit. There have been so many times my selfish side wins out, and I completely and willfully ignore an opportunity for a life-changing moment. There have been other times when I swallow my pride and say yes to God. There are those moments that I have become, that have become a turning point in my life and have taught me a life-changing principle. God will never ask you to let go of anything unless he intends to replace it with something better.
Yes, God.
What it means,
I'm not afraid.